80s, early 90s, somewhere like that. It happened to be a beer of choice of one of my dad's friends. Oh, check that out. Man, it's got a beautiful head on it. Yes, it does. Nice crystal clear golden color. Let's top it off just a little bit here. Oh yeah. Look at that, will you?